Hearing aids, all of them are basically the same. They amplify sounds to make them louder so that the person with hearing loss can hear the sounds. So all hearing aids have a microphone. They have an amplifier, which is what makes the sounds louder. And then all of them nowadays have a computer chip. And this just allows for more complex processing than we used to be able to do. And then all hearing aids have a speaker that presents the sound. Sizes differ across hearing aids. So we've got ones that rest up on top of the ear. And then for those ones, you've got something that goes down into the ear so that you can route the sound into the ear. We also have smaller ones that go actually into the ear canal. The main difference is cosmetics. The smaller ones are more cosmetically appealing. And also power differences. We can get greater power with the larger hearing aids, which is really important if you have a more severe hearing loss. Your age. So if you're a child, you would want the type that goes up on top of your ear. And the reason for that is it's going to work best with some of the devices that schools use so that you can hear the teacher better. And then the other consideration is how severe is your hearing loss. The more severe it is, the bigger of a hearing aid you need. I think that the most important thing is making sure that the hearing aid is going to amplify the sound enough for your hearing loss. We always work with the patient and try to figure out what is going to best meet their needs.